Chuck out traditional coursework. These students studied hunting. I'm Sara DiRienzo, and this is your Work in the Wild update from the Wyoming Game and Fish Department. This week, we're at Ocean Lake Wildlife Habitat Management Area, a Game and Fish commissioned-owned property outside of Lander. Game and Fish recently taught at Wyoming Catholic College a short course that involved hunter safety and a chukar hunt. Renee Schell, Lander Area Information and Education Specialist, shares how the students benefited.
My favorite part of the process is definitely seeing these students from day one, being unsure, many of them never having handled firearms, certainly not sure if they even want to try to hunt an animal. Coming through the whole process, seeing them on the second day shooting skeet and just loving it, having a big time, coming out to hunt and shooting a bird for the first time or trying to shoot a bird, and their enthusiasm and that change of the insecurity with firearms to the comfort, even, you know, on day three. It's pretty amazing.
If you want to learn more about hunting, the first step is to take hunter safety. You can see all our courses available on the Game and Fish website. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.